Latest system update. System will quit and start installing. Everything must install a lot. Just unroar it. All right. So I guess while we're waiting. Oh, man. I need to make a bunch of playlists. Because it's rocking my face that I can't... That I don't have just music to cut over to. Everything feels all hollow and empty, like my life. So sad.
Do I love you?
Hot sex. Hot sex on a platter. Hot sex on a platter.
Yeah, I guess this is going to be there for a while, won't it? Do I have to do anything? Or can I just... It didn't have to install or nothing? I don't believe you. This is too simple. It's got to have some kind of like, you have to install shit. I'm gonna go get a tasty beverage then.
Here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on,
should I stop and restart the stream?
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
No, just for,
Pirates!
Pirates?
Archiving purposes.
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
Yeah. I was so into watching it, I forgot that I had to do something.
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost him.
What'd you do to piss him off?
It's kind of a long story.
Now you're gonna pay.
Yeah. Just stupid, and there's no excuse for them to exist.
Oh, no, you don't.
Fuck your face. What you got, son? Do this. Unfortunate way to die and then go back in time.
Under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I've think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
A man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera, no. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Walk Hold until on. You find El Dorado.
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
Wait, am I supposed to be controlling?
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santa off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was...
Hanging on every word.
Yeah. How old is this game? Check. Yeah. There we go. How old is this game, do you guys know? 2007, wow. Tell you what, it has not aged poorly.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here? We're an awful long way from England.
Get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Brr. Jump all the time.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Everywhere, scramble up everything. How many of you guys have already played the original Uncharted? I played the first one, or any of the other ones. Punch him. What? All right. I guess you gotta jump over from one spot to another. Oh, nice.
Nothing yet.
This is some pretty sweet parkour, right, boss? Huh? Huh? Oh, you got it.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Yeah, let's shoot it. Fuck that ground. I don't understand it.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Is there a precariously balanced boulder? Yes, there is.
Whoa!
Whoa! Well, that gives me an idea. If we can make a rock fall onto that. Punch it. Kick that bulger's ears. Yeah.
Good work, kid.
All right, let's go.
Wait for this one. Oh, oh, oh! And homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap on her.
Well, that was a good game. I'll do it again.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
Blar.
You're not kidding.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, that's... Oh. I'm really sad to see you go.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across.
Press to aim, press to shoot. Whatever could this mean? Die barrel.
That'll work.
Somebody do something. Computer, open arch. Nice.
Here, let me do that.
Where is my light coming from?
I'll hold it open.
Got a glowing cock? Oh, wait, I do have a glowing cock! Oh, okay. It's amazing. Punch everything down.
I can't hold it much longer.
Yeah, you can. That's all scripted. You're not fooling me. Left two. Well, what have we here? I didn't do much. I didn't expect to actually have to figure anything out here. Hold on. It's gonna take a little bit. I mean, oh wait. What is that supposed to do? It's really actually hard for me to see everything in here just because of how... Is it super dark for you guys? Yeah, fuck you, lamps. I've got the brightness turned up. There, how's that? Let's play this. Let's have this be the rule. If you have a suggestion and you've not played the game before, like if you flat out know what to do, then only say something if it's clear that we're about to get super frustrated. But like if, you know, if you've never played and you got a suggestion, then go for it. The cart. I didn't even see the cart. Where's the cart? Where is the cart of which you speak, sirs?
Show me your cart. By the door, Grand Admiral Thrawn.
Just saying. Put it right in your fucking ear, old man. If I wanted to. Not saying I want to. Where's the cart? I don't see the cart you're talking about. Let me look over here. No, let me... Oh, there is a cart! Let's push the cart. Shoot the cart. Take that cart. You know. Go.
I hate carts. Oh, this cart stood right in front of me. I hate it so much. I'll punch you, cart. I'll fucking punch you, you motherfucker. I'll do a dive roll around you. Oh, you cart. I hate everyone who hates carts.
All right. I don't think I could do anything with the cart. Try the handle. Is there a handle on the cart?
No, but you know me and carts. We go way back. Oh, I hate you so much, cart.
Oh, there we go. I should put... Yeah, there you go. I can push this, and then he can drop it. There you go.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
Whoa.
That was a little too close.
He casually mentions now that they're sealed into a Mayan ruin.
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
In the Grail diary? Drake's journal?
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
After all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Oh, eat shit, you old man. Now we shoot these fuckers.
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Nice!
That is the world's fastest burning logs!
Now
I die. Nate! I told you not to jump down! Well, now we do some fucking bullshit like this.
Nate!
No! Whatever. Let's just go. Go. And go. And go. And go up. And go down. And go down. And go over.
No.
And go up. And go up and then down. And then go up and then over. And then go down. And then go to the Oh dear. Die so often. Alright, let's do this for real. And go, and then we'll go, and then we'll go, and we'll go, and then we'll go up, and then we'll go down, and then we'll go down, oh dear. Snake! Solid snake! No! God damn it. That's not what I intended. Unlimited lice? It'd be amazing. To have unlimited lice. No! I would like to point out I have it on very easy mode.
Whoa!
Oh.
cheese wheel. I hate cheese. Oh, fuck you, cheese. Oh, motherfucker, you such a rogue. Just rotten milk is what you are.
A ladder? Well, it's either the former or the ladder.
How do I make something happen here? Well, the answer must be fire. Is this maybe explosive shit? Oh, not so cheesy now, are we, cheese?
Swear to God, old man, one of these days, I could do it. Fucking pull the trigger and end this misery. You kept me from that reporter chick I wanted to bang. You think you're so great?
Ladder, you said, huh? Well, let me, now that I got down here, why don't I climb up? Maybe that makes sense, somehow. Wait. There should probably be a way from the Queen's explosion hole.
Come down, little man.
just a celebratory shot, Sully. Don't sweat it.
Recognize these symbols.
They're in the Grail, the Drake Diary.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Let's see, we got testicular crabs, angry old lady, and flaming man. One, two, okay, so first crude square, then flaming man, then crab cakes, and then angry old lady. Alright. So, where's square?
Show me square!
Number two is Andrew Maine? Alright.
Let me see that again.
Oh, well, let me see it. Ah, wait. Number two is Andrew Maine. It is Andrew Maine. Okay. So first... I don't see any of the things they're talking about. Oh, they're carved in down here. Got it. Not very bright. So let's see. They're pressure plates. So there is angry old Jewish lady. There's Andrew Maine. There's crab cakes. So we'll start with this one. Come on. Do the thing. Do the thing. I'm bouncing up and down. Come on.
Go, you. Go. 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 Go.
I hate pressure plates. No? Is there any stones? I don't see no stones to put on them. I can run around and touch them. You can step on them. Wait! Can you shoot something above them to drop down on? Wait a minute. Maybe you get up and you push shit down from up here? Did you ever think of that, mister? Let's get on up there. I hate vines. Fuck you, vines. Climb the vine! Duke da! Weak sauce. Climb these vines. Come on! You could do it. Use the handle, you say?
I don't see a handle. Explain to me where the handle is.
Unless maybe I get up here and go a long way around? Yeah. That sounds drakey. Right in the drakia. And... Oh, Andrew Main is there. Jump.
What?
An angry old Jewish lady is there. Where is Square? That's a big ass skull, I just realized. What was I supposed to see just then? Because I did not see it. What moved? Like it pans back and it shows me something moving. Moved. I guess a plate on the floor. First, get on this. Jump. Go to her. Bullshit. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, 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 alright. I don't know if that's like a reset thing or what. Maybe there's another. Well, Sully keeps running around in circles every time I do something, so good on him. So those are two things I could touch in this room. The other two are on the adjacent wall. What does that mean? I don't see a,
What do you mean by... Explain what you mean.
No. No, stop shooting. Always shooting with you. Always with you, it cannot be done. So is it over there? No. We get the order of stuff. We can't find the other two. Because, look, the only way we see these two... Would you stop that? That's just silly. Get down. We see all four of them in these plates right here, right? And we see two of them, one on this side, one on the other. And we can touch those. These plates we can't seem to do a damn thing to. We can jump up and down on. Oh, there it is! Goey, Glavin! Get on up. So now let's do Crazy Square.
Hey, something's happening!
Yeah, I know. I did that. That was me who did that. You can't be surprised and tell me what's up. Now we'll do Andrew Main. No, that's angry old Jewish lady. Let's go to Andrew Main. Then crab cakes. How do I get up there again?
How did I do this before?
Oh, I guess I should just go the same way I did before and cross over. Now it's crab cakes. And then finally, angry Jewish lady.
Computer? How the fuck did I get up there before? Do you remember?
Yeah, that's right. All right. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Now what? What you got, son?
Whoa. Pretty deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Yeah, just all dive right. In.
Just be careful.
Whatever.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Wait! How much water you splashed into? Boo. I just want to dive down there. What's the big deal? Why you gotta be such a prude? See, it's a splash. Well, I guess that is slightly more efficient. Well, that's decorative, festive. Some human skulls. Good form swimming.
I'm really wet.
You turned on, are you? At the thought of all that ink and gold? Wow, he is very athletic. No! God damn it. What did he fall onto?
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open?
I can push some TNT down. No? You don't like... Well, I guess I'll just go far away and shoot it. Because we all know, if there's TNT... it must be S-H-O-T. Sorry. It's just clay jars freak me out. I'm sure you understand.
I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Apparently not. Especially when you walk off of it. Yikes! Come on, let's run. Run, run, run. Go fast. Go fast, go fast. Don't be there. I would say go. Time to go. No, god damn it. Okay, look, you don't spin the fucking camera around right when you... Motherfucker. It's like, I want to go fast, so I'm going forward, and you spin the camera around. Here we go.
No.
Oh, that's a problem.
I made it. I'm okay.
Yeah. Make me walk slow to appreciate the majesty.
Oh, man.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
fucking Spaniards.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Cinematic just stops and I just keep watching. I'm like, are you gonna go? I don't understand. I totally would, man. I would watch a fucking video game. I would watch a whole movie just in a video game engine.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the 30 steps away. Wow.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Now we just go the one direction you can go. This is the way video games work, Sully. You don't need to get so bent out of shape about it. It's like you hit a plot point, and then you move. Everything's a tunnel anyway. It's not like you're...
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Yeah, it's a plot point.
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck.
Think it still runs?
Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay.
Why on earth would he hand that over?
Looks like I'm going to have to do this the hard way.
I guess he didn't want to get it wet, but you already swam. What a bizarre... What a bizarre thing to... Drake may be the worst swimmer I've ever seen.
I should go over here. Maybe I climb up the side of the boat.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Get up there. Damn it. Well, clearly I'm going the wrong way on that.
Okay, I got you. Seems safe. Seems legit.
Hey, watch yourself up there.
Thanks,
sir. Way down.
Yes, that's good of you to point out. Ah, man. That does look pretty fucking dope. I mean, the level design on this was pretty fantastic. Let's not fall and die here, is what I'm thinking. Alright. So now what? That was scary. No.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Yeah. Right on. I'm on a U-boat.
Hey, when was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Swear to Christ, if you betray me with your gambling debts and your old man ways, I'll fucking kill you. Yeah! Go down, man. Get all in that shit. Rub your crotch
okay.
On the corpse.
I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty dead happened people to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Get this, my decomposing friend.
Yes, by all means, take only one. That'll help you with the locals to get
past. I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Cozy.
Dude, this guy is one amphibious motherfucker.
Captain's quarters.
Why is there still skin
Get
on him?
This.
If it's a
He's
U-boat.
Still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
You're all heart, Sully. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan!
That's probably bad.
You better get out of there. Go, 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 go!
Hello.
Hey, hey!
Belloc.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So? We square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully! You son of a bitch!
All right.
What? Bullshit. Bullshit. Guy. I'm not a corpse. Yes, I'm the king of falling off of cliffs. Shit, because I'm running away. So they actually killed Sully? Man.
Whoa there, cowboy.
What?
That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I'll radio ahead.
Well, yeah. You're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Dude, what about Sully's book? The book that we in it just randomly...
There he is.
That's terrible. Wait, are you shot in the back of the fucking head? No! Oh, I wish you hadn't shot me there. That's my favorite spot. Yeah,
they're
well.
Shooting at you too, you know. He's over there. They're over there. Over there.
They're over where? Go die, you motherfucker from hell. Oh, get you!
Here we go.
Deadly mouse.
Here we go.
Who are these guys?
Stay close.
Shit. Oops. Wait, did I get turned around? Which way is the right way to go? Any guess? There's dead guys on both sides. Yep. Yeah, apparently I went the other way.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
You guys should return. You guys should fucking respond to cover fire. As soon as you shoot bullets at someone, they should duck and shit. I maintain that that the very existence of console handheld controls is fucking ridiculous. This is no way. This is not civilized. This is not a civilized way to have a simulated gunfight. It's just stupid. God damn it. Thumbs are stupid.
Drake, look out.
Fucking console controllers are stupid. Here we go.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down.
Are you still talking?
These guys aren't messing around.
Whatever. This is actually pretty weak sauce on the level design. Like, it's all just the same shit going backwards, only they threw some flares here and there. I wish they had done something to really kind of jazz shit up for this. I'm not blaming the PS3, I'm blaming consoles in general. All consoles are retarded compared to PC.
Over there.
Like, the control system on the PC, WASD plus mouse is fucking divine. It's right, it's elegant, it's beautiful, it's the way you're meant to experience the world. Fucking damn, this bullshit.
He's out of ammo.
This is stupid. Thumbs. Like, it's so bad, it's so wrong, they have to build in aim assist. They have to build in helping you for your retarded inability to
come on, back
aim
this way
correctly. Are these guys fucking well-funded motherfuckers? Really? All right, fuck all y'all. I'm just gonna punch you in the head. Punch him. Yes, shiv him. So long, Blondie. Y'all suck. Yeah! Now the blonde will magically be there.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Shit.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Man, that's a good, this is gonna be a good transition point.
Shit. Whew.
Don't blink. I think that's a good spot to,
Strangers trying to kill me. Leave
wrap
my
things up.
Burning plane. Plane is missing.
Just jump.
Most likely dead.
Keep on jumping.
That's great.
Jump, jump.
Great start, Nate.
Jump. Do we need to save? Computer, save my game. Save. Save the data. Save. All right. Man, it's not a bad little story. Kind of stoked about it. We will do more later. But for now, I'm going to go to bed. Because I think I might be over this illness, which I'm way stoked about. Yeah, man. Long time. Big, long, four-hour beastie. Yeah, I'm excited about the whole saga that we're going to experience. It'll be a lot of fun. Here, we'll just... There we go. All right, guys. Thank you to Rob Crackle for making this happen. And in all sincerity, if the stream looks rad, you could thank our friends over at Doghouse Systems who hooked us up with a beast of a computer that is making all of this possible. So I'm very excited about it. Promo code SHWOOD at SHWOOD. SHWOOD. I love you. Here we go.
He's having a ball, and you know, they asked me to get on the mic, and they asked me, can I kick it?
Words.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I 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 kick it?
Yes, you can.
Well, I'm gone. Can I kick it to all the people who can quest like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what live was? Comprehend to the track force, why? Cuz getting mentions on the tip of the vibe buzz. Rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living is a big shrug. A life filled with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nip of the dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the tribe flies high like a dove.
Oh shit, I forgot to even tell you guys. Early NSFW tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, NSFW. Not Tuesday, not Wednesday, tomorrow night. I just forgot to tell you. It'll be, because I have a show, I'm at Rutgers University on Tuesday night. So it's got to be Monday. Don't know what time, but it'll be fucking Monday. Sorry, bro.
Can I kick it?
Can
I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I
guest?
Kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I
Alice
kick it?
Bag Nola.
Yes, can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Well, I'm born.
Born, then.
Can I kick it to my tribe that flows in layers? Right now, Fife is a point sayer. At times, I'm a studio conveyor. Mr. Dinkins, would you please be my mayor? You'll be doing us a really big favor. Boy, this track really has a lot of flavor. When it comes to rhythms, Quest is your savior. Follow us for the funky behavior. Make a note on the rhythm we gave ya. Feel free, drop your pants, check your hair. Do you like the garments that we wear? I instruct you to be the obeyer. A rhythm recipe that you'll savor. Doesn't matter if you're minor or major. Yes, the tribe of the game with a player. As you inhale like a breath of fresh air.